Hi friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. I am very happy to announce you that we are going to start series of videos on calculus. I kept the name of this series is Zero to Hero. Yes, there is a purpose to keep the series name is Zero to Hero. Most of the students, they feel difficult to learn calculus. If you watch the videos from beginning of this series, Zero to Hero, I'm going to give the clear explanation of each and every point. It's not like for the class like for toppers only. I'm going to discuss each and every minute point in the definition so that everyone can understand. The series itself indicates Zero to Hero series. And how this series of videos are going to be. I divided this into three parts. First part is theory. Calculus is not like doing the problems of objective bits without knowing the theory. How this theory is going to be. The theory will be like this. All the definitions related to functions. For example, first chapter of calculus is functions. All the definitions of functions. For example, you take one definition. First, I'll give clear information about that particular definition. This is Zero to Hero series. It's not like just a simple giving that, just writing the definition and going to the objective. It's not like that. I am going to give minute details of the definition. Definition. As soon as the definition is over, we'll try to do more related examples. Related examples to that definition. Why these related examples? If you do more related examples in the definition, you will get more clarity in that definition. As soon as related examples are over, if possible, if that function we can express, we can discuss in terms of graph, graphical representation of a function. Graphical representation. If you are habited to know the graphical meaning of any function, that helps a lot in calculus chapter. Once the definition is over, related examples are over, graphical representation is over, whatever the important points we need to observe in the definition, I'll give in the form of note. Do not neglect this note. These notes are the key points in this definition. So, like this, for every definition, we are going to learn that definition, related examples, graphical representation of that definition, and key points related to that definition. In such way, all the definitions of the functions chapter, of any particular chapter, we will do first. So, we will treat this as part 1. And it comes to part 2. This is level 1. This is completely objective oriented and it is of JEE mains level. JEE mains level. Okay, it is objective. I am not going to discuss descriptive problems here. Completely objective problems. These objective problems also I am going to do model wise. This is important. First, we do the problems model wise. At the end of this level 1, we do miscellaneous problems. Model wise, for example, in functions chapter, there are problems, so many problems related to domain. Find the domain of the function. All the problems related to domain of the function comes to this level 1. This is Zero to Hero series. You try to understand. First, I'll do with some easy problems, then little bit tougher problems. At the end, the JEE mains level problems. Okay, domain related. Model wise, we'll do all the range problems. Like that, so many models are there in functions chapter. Model wise, objective problems we'll do in this level 1. Once you are good in part 1, that is theory. Once you are good in part 2, that is level 1. This level 2 is about JEE advanced. In this also, we go with model wise. Yes, it is similar to level 1 only, but the depth of the problems will be more. Model wise, suppose domain related problems. The problems related to domain, a tougher one, will be there in this level 2. I guarantee you that if you follow these things, theory, model wise level 1, model wise level 2, you will be perfect in this calculus. I have 14 years experience till now. I am giving my full efforts to create this series of videos so that students will feel that this calculus is very easy. I hope this series of videos are going to be helpful to you. See you soon in the first video. Have a nice day. Bye bye. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye.